Hey guys, now I will show you how to change the Wi-Fi name, SSID, and Wi-Fi password on your D-Link DIR-819AC750 dual band wireless router. Connect your Android mobile or computer to the router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. You must be connected to your Wi-Fi router. Don't use mobile data to configure your Wi-Fi settings. Once your Android mobile or computer is connected to the Wi-Fi router, open a web browser and type 192.168.0.1 into your web browser. Then press enter. Log into your router's panel. If you have forgotten this login password, you will have no choice but to reset the router to factory defaults and then configure it again. Type the administrator password you have previously set. Then click on login. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. At the top left, click on the wireless settings tab. Then click on the manual wireless connection setup tab. Under the Wireless Network Settings tab, confirm or change the Wi-Fi name. Type the Wi-Fi name SSID for your 2.4G band wireless network. Under the pre-shared key, type the password you have chosen in the box next to the password for 2.4G bands. Wi-Fi password must contain at least 8 characters. Under the Wireless Network Settings for 5G band, type the Wi-Fi name or SSID for your 5G band wireless network. Under pre-shared key for 5G band, type the password you have chosen in the box next to the password for the 5G band. Wi-Fi password must contain at least 8 characters. Then click on Save Settings to change settings. The settings are being saved and are taking effect. Please reconnect to the wireless network. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.